Thank you. come and see.
We surrender everything. Saying, I surrender my church. I surrender my brethren. I surrender my property. I surrender my future. I surrender my weaknesses. Oh, King of Glory. He's the only one who can help. Who can manage them. Let us pray. Lord Jesus, we bless and magnify your holy name. Thank you for every soul that is in thy gates. You've given us this breath of life. And we can do nothing without you. Lord, touch us. However, shadow us. Make us whole. Oh, how we rejoice in thee. You have sustained us. You have the purpose for us. Father, we praise and magnify you. Thanking you for the opportunity you have given us to hear thy word. This side of eternity. Take over, Lord. Help each and every one. We are all needing help. But you are the source of our help. Father, we pray that you may bless even those who will hear the audio. Touch each and every one. Lord, your word shall not go forth and come back. We pray in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. That, O Lord, you may also lift up the body of Christ to a level that it's never been. Father, we pray all this in the name of Jesus. May we open our Bibles, Hebrews 11:3.
Hebrews 11:3.
Bring me greetings, brother Christian has traveled Kampala. He lost his uncle. He's still on the way. May the Lord give him journey
message.
Hebrews 11:3 says, through faith we understand that the worlds were framed by the word of God, so that the things which are seen were not made of things which do appear.
Okuyitiriza nuko tumanyisa kwensi yahangirwe ekigambo kya Ruhanga. Kandi nebitakorebwa ko bitarahangirwe mu bintu ebeho.
May the Lord add the sincerity of his word.
Kama ni jamu cyo kushima ko kigamba.
As we be seated.
Tukushama.
Our come to the book in the house of God.
Mwichira mwini wa mwini wa
Jesus.
Mwini wa mwini wa Yesu.
On Sunday we started the study subject on the spiritual world. And we saw that all of us are spirits. Though we are spirits in this body, living in flesh, we are not just human beings, but we are also children of God. So we live in two worlds. We live in the physical world and as well as the spiritual world. We looked at so many aspects of the spiritual world. We talked about the language spoken in the spiritual world. There is communication. And we also looked at the sight in the spiritual world. And there we say that we cannot see so many things going on. But it doesn't mean they are not there, nothing is happening. And we saw that the spiritual world is more real than this world. Just because we are in this body, you are so much used to this flesh. flesh. That you think it's the reality. But this flesh is a lie. This flesh is not there. Because today it's there, tomorrow it's not there. It is like fog. It's like mist. So today it's there, tomorrow it will be destroyed. But the spiritual things, they live forever. They are eternal. Those are more real. The one who is in you is more real than this flesh that you are seeing, that you are used to. There are people here that you cannot see. And the Bible says that the things that we see, they came from things that we don't see. So if there is a chair here, it came from a chair that you don't see. And if you see a tree, it came from a tree that you don't see. Before the trees were It says, okay, let's start from 15. And when the servant of the man of God was risen early, and God thought, behold, an host compassed the city, both with horses and chariots. And his servant said unto him, alas, my master, how shall we do? And he answered, fear not, for they that be with us are more than they that be with them. And Elisha prayed, saying, Lord, I pray thee, open his eyes, that he may see. And the Lord opened the eyes of the young man, and he saw, behold, the mountain was full of horses and chariots of fire round about Elisha.
Umuhereza w'umushyija waruhanga kuyimukire kare umukasheshe yasohora yareba ihe n'embarasi n'ibigari byehingurize ururembo. Ubwo umuhereza yagira ati, ayibambe mukama wanjye mwene tugere duta. Onu yamugira ati, utatinya abo kuba abantu hamwe n'itwe ni bingi ukira abo abari hamwe nabo. Bwa nyuma Eliya yasaba nagira ati, ayi mukama nikweshengereza mwikure amisho arebe. Ati mukama yikure amisho kuko mutigazi yareba kandi yareba uko mugongo gukaba gwijwire embarasi n'ibigari byo muriro byehingurize Elisa.
Amen. You see that?
Norebe
Elisha,
Elisa
was to be arrested, a gun sold by the king of Assyria.
Omugabe wa Assyria kana amushyira ku mukwata.
And they went and they knew that Elisha was in such and such a place.
Bakana mambo Elisa ndio mwanyo kukana.
So they surrounded an army of Syria, surrounded that area.
Hati ya Assyria galitoro ko mwanya kona.
And the servant of Elisha woke up and he saw all surrounded.
Hata mwenza wa Elisa yali muka yaliwa bona.
But Elisha was confident. Because this Elisha was the prophet. Who could see the future. So with him it saw. That this army of Syria. They were nothing. Compared to the army that was
prophet.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's how a Christian should be. Of all the angels
to encamp,
not the armies, what they were
kwesinja okwesingutura ekyo n'ekigambo ky'onyamahe takwija kutayaaya takwija kuhumura naija kusharaho naija nk'omurwani aizire kurwana ahubwo munsi harimu ebisubi harimu abazikubi harimu ebyokutingira bingi
ngambaho byokureebautafayo bisebwekaziiwe
simarahanga babamarikanuburabo otakubareeba namaso gawaaka owiisebwe nikyo kimwe niiwe omuri mbeera yoona oyetongirwe oriho obulinzi obulinzi rwe ezantwera kugamba aha biteekateeko tugamba aha biteekateeko ekyo ky'okugambaho
erizobukandi
nk'abantu b'omwoyo
nitwe
turi nkaruhanga turi
nyamaishwa
n'enyamaishwa niziteekateeka
Even animals remember. They have a memory.
Many animals are easy to use.
Don't think you are the only one who has the memory.
Uta jamu ni ofisi kwa wewe.
They also listen.
Na zote zahajana.
But not like a human being.
Ungana tani kumutu.
The donkey.
Endo where?
In the Bible.
Of a Bible.
Balaam's donkey.
Eme by the way, Balaam.
It reminded Balaam.
Ekisha Balaam.
That all the days that had served you.
Ngwebiro byona bikwerize.
Naba
narakugomireho.
Refuse to do what you tell me.
Narayanjire kukora ekyotwena ongambira.
That was reasoning with Balaam.
Endogo ye kukazana na Balaam.
Mind him.
Kandi yamwisha.
How faithful it has
been. Omwetire byomwe Yesu gwaho kumuhereza.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And by the grace of God, by the power of God.
yareba marika
it means the Bible has so many testimonies
kimanisa bibule bomuzuzu bwingi munongo
of the spiritual world kweli
ndomoyo hanu
where was the angel
marika kabara
he was just there
akayemeriraho
bisa kuri nzi the angel
bitu bara makata kumureba
but the donkey couldn't come forward
bitu ndoko yaketa chete
bara kuchiru mbishi hitting the donkey
bara mnyatere ndoko ya
finger the angel
ndoko ya mko ya mariko misho gayo
I hope some of you don't become like Balaam.
Ninjira wa mutaka inda kandi siye mutumara bika ba Balaam
by disobeying the word of God.
Go mere chigambo chara.
The angel will be there to stop you.
Marika ba
ko many people time sometimes get so many problems.
Yesho ngaba kubinja mwe mafune bisuji
because of being disobedient.
Awo ukobi.
Now we see that thought.
Hadi tureye tekate.
The most important the valuable thing in the universe
ekintu ekikusingayo omugaso munongo omu nso
in creation
mubyahangirwe byona
is the thought
n'ekiteekateeko
very important
kikuru munonga munonga
your thoughts are very important
ebiteekateeko byawe nibikuru munonga
but the most powerful thing
kwonka ekintu ekikusingayo amaani
the most powerful weapon
ekigwanzo ekikusinga obukuru
is the word
n'ekigambo
But the word comes from the thought. Amen.
Amen.
Before you speak, it must pass through your mind to be spoken. So you first think about something. This feeling was the thought of someone. He visualized it in his mind.
And
they drew a plan. then it becomes this word produced. Your actions become from thought. Before you do anything, you first think, first meditate and think about it. It comes from your thought.
In the spiritual realm,
God first thought about it. It was in his thoughts. Then he spoke it. So creation begins in the thoughts. Whatever you are going to become tomorrow, you have to think about it. It comes from your thoughts. You plan. You plan your life.
Tokaajira omukazi omuyombi.
And you are not
crosser.
If she's quarrelsome, it means you even support her to be quarrelsome. Otherwise,
you'll
be saying no.
It's a
good thing. Otherwise,
you're
embarrassing me.
Stop
being quarrelsome. And after some time, she will become like you. But if you are not man enough, you are the one who will become like her.
You are in Kokamusha.
I read that quote last time. The prophet said, you look at a man, what kind of a wife you will choose. If a bad man, if a good man chooses a bad woman, either the man will become good,
Amen.
So be careful. Don't say no,
pastor.
Don't worry. I will change her. No, don't go, brother. You'll either become good.
No,
I mean, you'll either become good.
No,
or you'll become bad. It is your choice. So your thoughts indicate how weak and how strong you are. And where you are strong. And where you are weak. We are talking about thoughts.
Now, everybody has
but I'm talking about the general trend of your thoughts. How has the trend of your thoughts been since morning?
Science.
They know that light has something called wavelength.
nomanyamu ekyererezi kiine ebibakweta
maranzi
okukugenda
kigenda
nkamaranzi
bweteekateeko
byawe
n'amaani
gagenda
nkamaranzihakekintu
ekikwasa kuhangaho ekintu kiba kiine amaani Amen.
That is saying, if the light in you grows dark,
mwijima.
That is a gross darkness.
Kandi kuza kuba mwijima mwinji.
It means,
kimanisha ngo,
if the light, if your thoughts,
ebiteka teko byawe,
become evil,
yahinduka bibi,
then you become too dark.
Noza kwinduka
mwijima,
ubisha wawe,
to be in hell.
Nabo mwero kufunose mekuwerge.
So you are here.
Bueno, ya.
But you are communicating both with heaven and hell.
Sano gamba ni ikuru no gamba na
gehena. Eh? You say, but pastor.
But konga pastor.
How is it in the spiritual world they see darkness?
Just a moment, you will man, whatever you will man.
You will spirits can
see
all colors.
No man, ya emi oye neva sakure eva ama e razo.
When darkness is coming out of you,
oh, we saw one who took up.
It goes even to hell.
You could not get
in. That's why you must be careful.
You saw what you said.
If you are a Christian,
you are a Christian.
You are transmitting to hell.
No one knows to work in an open.
From you, one person.
From Monday,
you can make millions of souls.
No, what
you must control your
mind.
Because spirits are in the first dimension. Coming off the earth. Watching you.
Look,
there are demons assigned for you.
Hello, demons are up to go home. Watch
your thoughts.
You
say, but brother,
brother,
he doesn't know exactly what you are thinking.
But if
your thoughts are evil,
you
will know that these are ours. Because you are a
meeting
darkness. There are signals you are sending.
No hell.
So you can sit here in church and communicate with hell. And once you communicate with hell,
you
know, thoughts have colors.
No matter take a take of in
erangi. We are seeing
to areva.
If the darkness in you
grows dark, why
you
go
then how dark will you
post?
That's why you must touch your thoughts. Be careful.
Yes, so when you question yourself, but to have you
tell you
that
you are guarding. Amen. God what?
Or in that
your heart.
Tumagwawe.
Because that is the entrance into your life.
How kuwawe mwo mhana wukta ho magadawe.
That's where the mind is.
Heseka teka yaweli.
There is a light that flashes.
Harwe emara hasaka kutere.
John 1 so says, light is life.
Johannes
that light.
Okay, it's a cheres.
Not this one.
Yes.
This is not light. You are speaking spiritual. That light, Jesus, that came to the world, was the light of man. Not this sunlight. But it was spiritual light.
And
what is spiritual light? When you meditate upon the word, hallelujah! There are flashes that Brother Branham was told by the angel. In the message, the angel and his commission. He was told when he went to by the angel.
We are so
that tell the people on the earth that their thoughts speak louder in heaven. More than your
thoughts
on earth. Amen.
Amen.
That's the importance of thoughts. Satan may not know exactly what you are thinking. But let me tell you, brethren, the lust of the eyes, the lust of the flesh, the pride of life, we shall see. Okay, let me speak it now. Evil thoughts. You know when you are angry, you feel something burning you. Like a fire. You cannot settle until you commit some, maybe you beat or you abuse. I thank God for salvation. I'm told my grandmother, she could get angry until she starts crying like a baby. Because of anger.
It's in the car.
James said, if the tongue sets on fire, so in the spirit world, there are emotions like anger. Those send out fire.
And
speaking of people, you are angry. The second one, lust. You are there and lusting. Thoughts of lust. They also appear like fire. In the spiritual realm. You cannot rest until you do something. That lust will go. Be careful, brethren. Thoughts of love, they send flashing lights, very bright light.
There is
a difference between light and fire. And those here in the spiritual
world,
and demons will know, this one is now having evil thoughts. That is why when you start magic thinking, the demon will throw a thought of lust. Because the physical world is influenced by the spiritual world. Everything you think about, you have no origin, you are just neutral. You are just a vessel. That's the thing, that's like, you know, I was there, and then I started yourself. Those thoughts are coming from the
Lord,
from God, and also from
heaven.
The positive thoughts come from God. The negative thoughts come from
heaven.
I don't know why. You are hating on behalf of the
Lord.
You are not created to hate. I don't know why I tell lies. The Bible says God sent a lying spirit.
Hallelujah.
In the prophets of Ahab, they were prophets. They were not liars. The lying spirit
comes
from hell. And then they started telling lies. Now when you catch
ato chikwa
you start meditating
of the kateka
that is now a temptation
ate chene chokwa
so many people are already
kumbatira nokihobera kandi kikumara kikora
ikiokikizamana And you start saying, you know, Pastor, I'm not
saying
it is not you.
You are
entertaining
those
people. On Sunday we say, to be tempted is not wrong. But for you to accept that temptation, to grow into a desire,
Stop it
immediately. Because the more you think about it, the more you start sending waves to hell. And those spirits will come to
hell.
You know, Pastor, I started when that man sent me a text.
I said,
maybe
he
meant
peace.
So we are communicating to God by us. our thoughts. And communicating to her by our thoughts. Don't deceive yourselves. You know, I don't going to tell Brother Branham what I'm going to do. I mean, to speak what I'm going to do. Because the devil will know. If you have positive thoughts, they will already be there in the spirit. But you will not know exactly
what
and when you have positive thoughts, God sends power. They come to help you to achieve your plan,
which is
the will of God.
Wow.
Stop boasting. All
your
abilities,
they
are ministering to you. If they are to succeed in business,
God is
studies. Wisdom comes from God. God says, I'm tired.
defined by your thoughts.
Brother, let me hear someone speaking just 5 minutes and I know he has the Holy Spirit or not.
Sheba bakajatere kampurikize ho umuntu ndashikita arozonganiza kuba namanye bari mu karwero batamwini.
What kind of a spirit is in you?
Umoya cyayo muri iwe.
It will come out when you speak.
Naza kurgayiwana ugamba.
From your words.
Uzumbigambo byawe.
That's why we must be careful.
Yinjo ngapinde kweje esere.
What you are thinking.
Teka teka.
Listen, which is this is a very long quote. Let me read it.
In quotes in the English.
So we have seen
at the end today
there is a flow of souls from the physical world to the spirit. And there is also where there is an action, there is a reaction. So when you send good thoughts, you get back good thoughts from God. When you send bad thoughts, you know they attract demons. Good thoughts attract angels and blessings. Bad thoughts attract demons. And of course trouble. Pastor, I'm getting a lot of trouble. Change your mind. Change your thoughts, brother. Simple. How are your thoughts? Because that is what will produce everything. And determine what kind of life you are going to live. So he said, if these people, the message looking unto the unseen. If these people here in these wheelchairs on these courts and you that seek to die. If you could just hear the word of God tonight. Don't try to figure it out. Don't think how long you've been sitting. How long you've been sick. Think about what God says. And there comes the pulsation of the Holy Spirit in your heart. It's the truth. He's saying, when you think about the word of God, he's saying there is a pulsation. In thoughts. What about when you are in your home? Right. And the thing that will determine whether you get healed or not, it will determine whom you will marry. It will determine tomorrow. Your choice today, hallelujah, will determine your life tomorrow. Will determine your character. Look here, because character becomes the thought. After habits, after thinking about it, you believe it. Then you do it as an action. When you do it as an action, hallelujah! Then you do it the second time. It becomes the habit. After becoming the habit, after 3 months, it becomes your character. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
If you are being disturbed by a thought of lust, first of all, take a decision. Say, you know, Pastor, I don't know what
Pastor
to do.
Me to
take action. Make a decision in your thoughts. Take an action. And it will become an action. After that, it becomes your habit. Then it will turn into character. Character comes from so many battles that you have won.
It is a victory.
And it comes after a period of time. You will not wake up today.
But I
look at
his own.
And you say, I love bread. No! So both heaven and hell,
when
they are communicating, whatever is going on earth is being controlled by the spirit world. You see, the president is making decisions. Decisions are made in the spirit world. Hallelujah. Oh yes. And your life is the sum total of the thoughts and actions of people who came before you. The world is being in a way of thoughts and actions. They made wicked decisions. And they made funny choices. That's why the country is like this. So you find yourself in a funny country. And you are admiring the other countries. It's because of the choices and thoughts of those leaders. Everybody has an impact on this earth. Hallelujah. Oh yes. Why does God say? Genesis, why it says, I'm waiting for the iniquities of the Amorites.
To build up.
Why?
Amen.
I mean,
those that don't.
If you didn't take
the people who are for years and years, they will be until God says, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
and he didn't come one day.
God, I didn't see you.
He was in heaven.
I can't do it.
And he said, let me go. I'm hearing the cry. Those thoughts are not yours.
Take a take
care of
it.
Take a take care of it.
After that, Satan left Jesus for a time.
And you can now speak. And what you speak,
your thoughts will be the thoughts of God. If your thoughts are the thoughts of God, then your
words
become your words. And God's words are
created.
When you have love, but before you get love, it will not come. Because God is love. Oh yes. Agapao love. I don't pray for those brethren. They don't believe
thunder.
They are not in our camp. But God loves all of them.
When
they come. So you cannot speak. He will not give you that power. Did God tell you that He loves only your camp? He loves everybody. It didn't start yesterday.
Start saying what?
Even the prophet used to complain about it.
We
don't come for Wednesday prayer meeting. Because they're waiting for I love Susie. On TV. And if they knew the devil would put something in the time of the service. You are the same like the one the brother Branham used to complain about.
Right.
And now you come into the image of Christ. Not at all.
See,
your thoughts. You are like God's brethren in the time of the prophet. Because priests don't die.
Right.
Even in the message, they are there. I'm too busy. I love Susie now, it's not on TV. You have the small TV.
On TV
on your phone. But it's worse than the other big TV.
You couldn't
lift it up.
Okay.
But now the devil made the TV small. So that everyone can have
TV TV.
What a temptation! And you're in church and you're on
TV.
TikTok. You're TikToking and talk ticking.
No talk ticking and TikTok.
This one double tick. He told me the blue tick.
Well, let me get the blue tick.
You have been the blue ticking on WhatsApp.
Or you are not
blue ticking on WhatsApp. May God
bless
you. The TV you carry is even in church.
TV no jail, but it's down.
May
You are in church, but you are absent.
Oh, you can stop on Catholic.
The body is present.
Oh, we move ya.
But the spirit is somewhere.
Oh, boy, I can't tell you.
First dimension.
Oh, you know what? Come in here. Ah. Pastor, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Can you tell me? Look, my feet, they don't need.
May God help us.
Amen.
Amen. We thank God
that
I think you take care of
yourself.
You see, it helps you. It's for your own good. It doesn't help the pastor.
Yeah, pastor.
It's for your own good. To control your thoughts. People, they come to church. They read the message. They do everything. But their thoughts are just like that. What
they
don't progress. That's the reason. When the rapture happens, you will remain. Because of your thoughts. You've been sending out wicked
emotions,
holy thoughts and wicked. Wicked thoughts are just like that. We are called to have the mind of Christ. Pure. Yes. But if you have a woman, you look at
your
in the spirit world, the devil is watching that fire.
It's fine. I
thank God it burnt me once.
For
my wife. The day I saw her, just first
time.
I don't know what has happened. There were so many people. I was standing with a friend. See, that girl there.
That was really story.
See, which
one?
Said, you call her. I felt like, without talking to her, there would be
that. I would have been an answer. I didn't have a woman who went to
talk about the power of emotions. You must watch your emotions. I said, but I don't even know what to tell her. You know, we people who have been
messaged.
You don't know those things. I told my friend, I
will
talk to her for
you.
By the way, she came. She thought, yes. My friend, I thought you were going to talk. He told me after greeting her, he told her, this one was. I just felt like disappearing. So, this
day,
emotion.
There
is fire.
No more.
So you must watch it, bro. You must watch those emotions. Don't think that it's fine. It's just every time you get it. I don't have a brother. I don't know what to say.
We are talking about experience. And it's not easy just to talk to a woman the first time. But God made a way for me. When I was young, I was a friend of her niece.
Okay.
A son of her sister. We studied together and he was a close friend of mine. So when I asked her, what is your name? She deceived me. Instead of telling me her real name, she told me the family name. Instead of saying Christian, she didn't know she was putting me in a
chair.
There is a way God does things. There she felt now and think the friend of mine. So we started talking. That's how the friends ended up in the marriage. If she didn't deceive me, we actually thought she was deceived. But she was. Bring it.
Go come to me, tell me a pass.
Let us stop.
Just come on.
Are you happy?
Shemelino,
are you happy?
My little
shaman.
Amen.
The word and personal experience.
It's God only thing to do.
Be
a way of God.
This is what you are going to say. You must go be led by God. How come there were so many women and seen so many women?
Just as I'm going
to
say,
but that day, God
said to your
children, Amen. So wait on God. And be certain of God. That I can bring it to
my
house. Yes. Father, we thank you to know that you watch our thoughts. But you give us the ability as well to think right and to do right, to do your will. Father, we thank you because it's not us. It's you who gives us the power. And you gave us thy word to meditate upon, which makes us to grow. Father, we pray that may your spirit come and take
over.
Forgive our evil thoughts. Forgive our evil
thoughts.
Maybe, O Lord, we have thought evil. Forgive us, Lord. We do not want to have the negative influence
of
where we have discouraged people. Where we have taken the word of God in vain. Where we have brought reproach. Forgive us, Lord.
That's them come up.
Oh Lord, we want to start a new.
Come up and up
that our thoughts may shine. Father, we pray and commit ourselves to make the right choices. From today,
you get it so.
From today,
you get it so.
Until you make us
so.
Lord, we pray.
Come on, shower.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We thank God.
Amen.
upon your flock of souls with how they are
doing.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus, hallelujah.
Lord.